Mic test. Temporary noisy enough. Hello. I will be just sculpting this. Oh yeah, I forgot the music. Sorry. I was gonna go live for a few minutes ago, but I watched some YouTube first. Anyways, I'm here, and I'll try to I'll try to just. The objective for today is polish the hair. Yeah. Then after that, I think I'm gonna retopologize the body. Something like that, yeah, maybe. Anyways, I'll be just sculpting in peace. Is the right partition? Don't think so. What is this hair? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It looks. Oh, I like this one. Try. Oh, it is sharp. Did not know that. But I think this is enough. She looks more of an anime character right now. Ooh. Oh wait, I did not remesh this one. I think it's Dunzo. Now, my worst nightmare, Rhythmology. Oh, I don't know, I'm feeling kind of tired right now. I think I'm just gonna plan on like, how am I gonna do this? Yeah. Oh yeah, the nails are long. Nails are long. I do not know how I will add the nails, but you know, it is what it is. What else? What's the problems here? I don't think anything is a problem. The body is kind of similar. Kind of similar, but I think I could have gotten this more fatter, I guess, since her head is smaller than very small. It looks like two heads for his chest, her chest, sorry. And but whatever pronouns, I just automatically adjust some everyone it his. I don't know for some reason, because her chest, I mean her head is like two heads. Width of her chest, is it? Oh, that's that's upside down. Her chest is like two heads, in width or in length. I don't know. So this, her head is relatively smaller in her like stomach or hips, while in this. It is almost close. Maybe if I just grab this bit. There we go. I don't know about this one. This right? Kinda. It's right now. Kinda right. But it doesn't look good. Whatever. It is whatever. I guess it's the hips and the butt. In the boot. I don't know if the butt is proportion or anatomically right, but you know. Do I look like I have the time to do it? Yes, I'm the man who have the time to do it. Well, I think I'm done for today. I don't know what else to do. Because the Rhythmology, I hate doing Rhythmology, even though it's therapeutic. And sometimes I got my focus is like full on the Rhythmology, which is kind of good. But I hate it because I do not know how to make the proper loops. I do not know how to make the proper like Rhythmology, like how many loop cuts, also just the form of my Rhythmology is bad.
So yeah, I will try that on Monday or the day after today. So yeah, I think I'm done. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for your money, Sassy Little Bakas. And I will see you on later if I stream. I mean, if I stream, if I can stream, I'll stream Street Fighter 5. I wanna get at least silver. So yeah. Bye bye, thank you for watching.